So my favorite medium is oil. I do also a lot of works in acrylic, but my favorite, as I said, it's oil. It is certainly because this is more the probably the most flexible paint that you can have, and working beautifully with abstract that I favor, as you can see. We just moved to Arizona from Minnesota after many, many winters, and we are completely under the charm of the desert, the flowers of the desert, rain in the desert, the sky of the desert, you know, all these elements are really unbelievably beautiful. Surprisingly, because I didn't think that before moving there that the desert is so colorful, that has the those flowers. Of course, the flowers very short life flowers, but they are amazing. You have the colors that are really are blowing your mind off. It's unbelievable. This summer was exceptional. For the rains amount in Arizona, and we were really enjoying. It's really impressive because you have those storms and suddenly like the huge amount of water coming on the deserting land, and this is so great because the you see the vegetation starting immediately after. You see the water bubbles that I kind of put on all these paintings, and this is truly a joy of life. One of the paintings is the rainforest, another is dancing in the rain, another paintings are obviously inspired by the desert vegetation, desert gardens. And well, that's what it is.